Tasha. They are rushing her to Lauderdale Veterinary Specialist, where they are waiting her arrival to give her a plasma transplant to save her life. She stopped eating this morning. She's been dumpy and lethargic, and now it's a matter of emergency plasma to save her. Her breathing is extremely heavy. Her eyes are oozing. Her nose is running. Poor baby girl. She's nothing but skin and bones, this baby. Nothing but skin and bones. Please, we are asking for your help. I can't even tell you what is going through my mind, my heart, sitting here holding her. I'm in the back seat. And she's on my lap. Stomachs and knots, but rushing to get there as quickly as we possibly can. Please, I'm asking for your help and your support. Please help us save Tasha and every plus abandoned dogs of Everglades.